say.
Don't give me mottos, Jeremy. I want figures, data.
All right, mate.
All right, just had a call from my therapist. Need to go and have a bit of a chat. That shouldn't be more than a couple of hours, I wouldn't have thought. Was that all right?
Well, I mean, is that included within the rate as agreed?
No problem, mate. I'll have the kettle on.
Sweet as.
So, do you reckon you'll get it done soon, like by tonight?
Oh, yeah. Piece of piss.
Wicked. I'm just working. I'm a musician. This is work. If you want, I could do you a theme while you're carpenting. Andy's theme.
Yeah, my therapist reckons I should get back into the music. I used to play drums. He reckons it'd be a good outlet.
It's cool you've got a therapist. I mean, what's the big taboo?
There isn't a taboo.
Exactly. What's the big taboo? Answer, there isn't one. That's what's so cool about it.
There's two types of people in this world, pal. People who know they've got shit to sort out, and people who don't know they've got shit to sort out.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Word out. Truth up, dude. Truth. God, look at me talking to a builder like we're both on the same level.
People are so quick to judge, you know, they go, look at him, he's having a look at his life, he must be some sort of nutter. Me, I'm like, fuck off, fuck right off.
Yeah, fuck off, you idiots. Shit, we're so angry together, the righteous indignation of the common man. Maybe we can start a union, the Woodworkers and General Persons Union. Listen, bro, do you fancy a bit of a jam? I've got a bongo, we can have a cheeky toke.
Yeah, why not? Sweet ass.
Maybe we'll become best mates and he'll train me up to be a carpenter like Jesus. And if I get crucified, he'll start a religion in my name. Jeremism. I'm a Jeremist. Nice.
The door's almost finished, but I've just had a call from my ex. She's dumping the kids on me, some bullshit about needing to get her headspace together or something. So I'm going to shoot off if that's all right.
Yeah, well that's...
Great, thanks mate.
He's trying to diddle us. He's taking the piss. There are girls coming over to take shrooms. They're going to have to go to the loo in public.
Well then, you better tell him yourself.
Oh, for God's sake. Look, sorry, mate. It's actually not cool.
What's that?
The door. It might be best if you finish it tonight.
No, pal. I've got to get over to
you. It's just Mark, my mate. He's a bit of a carrot up the old arse about this kind of thing. And he says...
I don't mind. It's fine by me.
Well, anyway, look, I really need it done by tonight, okay?
I'm off, pal.
Look, you've got to just do it now, okay? It's your job. I'm ordering you to do it. I'm the boss, you're the worker.
Oh, yeah? That's the way it is it? Yeah? Well, you can fuck off, pal. You can fuck right off!
Please don't hit me. Good, he hasn't hit me. Maybe I should hit him. Oh, no, he's gone.
Great, and it looks like Big Mad Andy's done no painting at all.
A cup of char? Or would you prefer some...
What's a blokey name for coffee?
Hot Java.
I'm fine with lager. I like a proper drink when I'm working.
Are you sure that's Dulux Heritage? Just it's all in unmarked tins?
That's how the trade gets them.
Right, and that's definitely breakfast room green.
Look, whatever you ask for, mate, that's what it is. Yeah?
Sure. Brilliant. Many thanks.
Well, I think I made a pretty forceful point there.
Cheers! You all right, mate?
Cheers. Am I mad?
That's a bottle of twats. No, not at all. No, you just got some challenging behaviour and issues around punching, and we're working through those.
I want to stop feeling like this.
Is this good? Collapsing? Positive collapsing?
Is he okay?
Yeah. Yeah, he's just letting it all out. Crying's good. He'll stop in a minute and feel a lot better. Do you fancy a Twix? There's two Twixes in the fridge.
I don't like Twixes.
Yes, she's not perfect for me because I fucking adore Twixes.
Only joking. Who doesn't like Twixes? They're fantastic.
Andy... I know you're working through a lot of stuff right now, but can I just get the Twixes?
My thoughts get all speeded up. Just want to get it punched out of me.
Have you been doing your breathing exercises and taking rescue remedy? You might be low on zinc. Sorry.
I'm going to fucking drink it.
This isn't the answer, Andy.
Yes, it is. Everything's speeding up.
Drinking paint is a bad idea.
How is this painting my kitchen?
What the hell is going on?
You were right, Mark. I was wrong. I can't fix him. I'm not Freud.
I want you to punch me, Jess. I want you to punch me better.
I'm not going to punch you.
Don't punch him.
Fucking punch me.
No. You'll punch me back.
Oh, I won't. If you don't punch me, I'll drink this paint. This is really cheap and nasty paint.
I fucking knew it.
And it'll damage me inside. It might even kill me. I want you to punch me hard. I need to be punched.
You can't punch him, Jez. That's not therapy.
It's what he wants.
Kick my nutbag. Do it. Do it!
Fucking hell.
Yes! Oh, more! Oh, more! Yes! Mark, this is working!
Apologise, Mark.
Yes!
This is not a victory, Jez. This is not the triumph of your technique.
Yes!
You're just kicking a man in the bollocks.
More! Oh, yes!
Neil's got news of all tonight's football, and he becomes a punchbag for Richard.
Alex, get down the shop and get me some fags, will you?
But, Dad, I'll be late.
Go on, you can spend the rest. It'll only take you 10 minutes.
It'll be the third time this week, and Mrs. Jennings said...
Who was you told, wouldn't you?
He's probably still in bed.
Yeah, well, time to wake the lazy bit then.
Police! Put him down! Put him down now!
Police, what else are you doing?
We got a warrant to search these premises.
What?
We have evidence to suggest that you're in possession of stolen property.
It's a joke!
We'd like to start with the cellar first, if you don't mind.
All right, if I get dressed before you kick any more doors in. Son, Hill, I'm on your side, for heaven's sake. Why the hell do you think one of your lot's having a wedding reception here?
So what?
Mate, you'll be surprised.
Who's going to fix my door?
If you couldn't be bothered to answer it...
Should we get on with it, eh?
Yeah. Why don't we start with a function room? Maybe your parents would like to have a look too. In case they ever decide to get married.
Ah, not worth it, such fun.
Happy now? Or maybe you want to start ripping up a few floorboards as well?
No. That'll be all. Thank you. All right, lads.
Who said? I want to know who said I was supposed to be handling stolen property.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid we can't tell you that.
Sorry? Well, that's not good enough. If someone's making false allegations, I've got a right to know.
We'll look into it.
Like hell.
Yeah, well, if we said a customer thought you weren't giving full measures, would that help narrow it down a bit?
Get out.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh. Thank you for your cooperation, Mr. Thompson.
Florist for Cindy?
Yeah, you better drop me off.
What about my door?
We'll send someone round, all right?
Today?
Today.
Better be. You come to fix my door, or did you forget to plant something?
Doing?
Jamie?
We want to speak to Addison.
This is private property. Mr. Harrison doesn't talk to trespassers.
It's all right, Charlie. I'm right here.
I cut through the fence.
We want a word with you, Harrison.
Well, now you've had one.
This place is dangerous and should be shut down.
On what grounds?
Well, apart from a zoo being an anachronism in this day and age, three of your keepers have been mauled due to your bizarre animal training techniques.
Techniques?
Two tigers have already had to be destroyed because you let them roam free at night.
Tigers? Oh, so you mean like this one?
Bloody hell.
That animal belongs in the wild.
Leave it, Zoe.
You can't win this one. You're insane.
You better run fast. She's not been fed tonight.
Will you, Addison?
Get out of here. You better close up the gap, Charlie.
Yes, Mr. Harrison.
We've had more than our fair share of that sort of trouble.
Take a door off, carry her down on that.
She wouldn't be safe on it.
With two doors there.
Even if we could safely lash two together, there's no way we could manhandle her down the stairs.
You know, with the greatest respect, she's 30-odd stone. Can you imagine what would happen if we dropped her?
So what do we do? This is stupid. You're the ones who said she has to go. Why can't we get her there?
Because she's too heavy, mate. You might have noticed she doesn't fit any of our gear.
Don't you have a go at her?
I'm not. I'm just saying it's not our fault.
I'm not saying it is. I just want you to sort it.
All right, boys, come on, calm down. Nobody's blaming anyone.
Right, well, our first priority has to be fixing that lift.
How long will that take?
Well, there's a maintenance company on the side downstairs. I'll get onto control.
Her BP seems to still be dropping, and I've put her on a liter of saline. She's got gangrene in both her feet.
My God.
Yeah, it's quite advanced, and I'm afraid when I took the left sock off, a few toes came away. I've not told her that, though.
She's got such lovely feet.
Don't laugh!
I'm not laughing.
Yeah, well, some people do.
Terry, how much longer?
Oh, sorry, Josh, mate. The junior karaoke's overrunning. You said, just give us a minute to introduce you.
All right, boys and girls. Now, I've just seen someone very special outside, and if we're all nice and quiet, might be able to hear him.
Ho, ho, ho.
Can you hear him?
Merry Christmas! Oh, Mr. Ledge. Up to Toyland and get the elves to make me some more.
All right, boys and girls, let's give Father Christmas a great big round of applause.
But geez, stop doing that. Come on, say goodbye to Father Christmas.
Again. Same time next year, yeah?
Terry! Terry's talking!
Father Christmas! We've got a problem here!
I was struggling to get any air into him. He's in mouth to mouth, okay?
Are you his mum? I'm Emma. What's your name?
We need to move fast on this. He stopped breathing. He's bradycardic.
Back, man! You need to respond to me!
Come on. You said there was no indication of immediate danger. Well, no one's going to believe that once I see the seconds.
No.
I know you're angry. You have every right to be. I feel
it. Look out!
Can't stop. Didn't say stop, I said rethink.
But you have stopped.
Because it's not safe, all right? We've been going down from the top, but there's no way through. If you put any more pressure on it from above, the whole lock could go down.
So what are you going to do?
These old coal mines. There should be a ventilation shaft within 30 yards of the main shaft. If we can find that, there'll be a connecting tunnel. Well, hopefully there'll be someone near the top.
And how long is that going to take?
Josh, how can I say at this stage? Just give me a break and let me get on with the job, yeah? Slip some slack out.
All clear.
All clear. One more. Slack. One more. Keep it coming. Nice and steady. One more. Okay, hold it there. We're here.
I found it.
Okay, Tony, you go first.
Down.
Yeah, I'm there.
Good slack. I'm in.
Okay, lower me down, please. Little more! Little more! Keep it coming! Hello, Tess!
Can you hear that? What's happening?
Go on, okay. We're very close to getting through now. Paramedics on standby.
Yeah, we're in now.
Yeah, okay, down lights. You come now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Give it coming.
Yeah.
Give it coming.
That's it. Easy.
Okay.
Shit. Please don't be perfect. Please don't be the one.
Jess?
Better get back to my patient.
Jess?
Here we go. Back to the maniac grindstone.
Jess?
You alright, mate?
Jess, am I mad?
As a bottle of twats.
No,
not at all. No, you just got some challenging behaviour and issues around punching, and we're working through those.
I want to stop feeling like this.
Is this good? Collapsing? Positive collapsing?
Is he okay?
Yeah, yeah. He's just letting it all out. Crying's good. He'll stop in a minute and feel a lot better. Do you fancy a Twix? There's two Twixes in the fridge.
I don't like Twixes.
Yes, she's not perfect for me because I fucking adore Twixes.
Only joking. Who doesn't like Twixes? They're fantastic.
Andy, I know you're working through a lot of stuff right now, but can I just get the Twixes?